This mushroom is called a yellow stainer. It's very big. And it's called a yellow stainer because where I touch will turn yellow. See it turning yellow? Yeah. That means do not eat. And this is not even mature yet. This is the biggest, smallest mushroom I've ever seen. See, they open up like this, usually when they're about that big, when they get mature. This one doesn't quite know what it's doing. It shouldn't be this big. No, I take that back. It can.